I am so excited about everything that's happening in this town, and I'm not normally someone that prays and runs, but I am going to pray and run this morning, but I am going to be back, and just to touch briefly on why I'm leaving. I know everybody thinks I'm a native, that I've been here forever. I haven't. I'm a Yankee. I'm from north of the perimeter. I've been here for 35 years, though, and when I moved here, I married a local boy. He was most likely to succeed in the senior class. He was Eagle Scout. He was loved and cherished by everybody. And when he married a foreigner, I did not receive a very warm welcome when I came here. And they talked about being Zach's grocery store from one aisle over. But there was one woman that embraced everything that is McDonough to me. She loved me and cherished me from the very moment I met her. When she said, "Well, I finally get to see you," and that was Miss Mary Moy. And she died Wednesday, 2 weeks short of her 91st birthday. And she embodies to me everything that was good and holy about this town. And most of you know me and know I have very few passions in life more than this city. I love McDonough. I love everything about it. And I am just honored and thrilled to be a part of this workshop, and what I've seen happening in this town in the past few months turns me on. And I will be back as soon as I can. But out of respect for Miss Mary and what we're doing, can I ask you to join me in prayer, please? Kind Heavenly Father, we are so grateful to you for all the gifts you give us each and every day. We are particularly grateful to you today, Lord, for bringing these people together that love this jewel of a city you have blessed us with. I ask you to be with the speakers, to be with Mr. Trescott, be with our council members, members of the DDA, and the other concerned citizens that are here today. Help us to have open minds, open hearts, and to continue to protect and cherish the gift that you have given us. In the name of your precious Son, amen.
Amen.
And I'll be back.